हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द फर्स्ट यूनिट, दैट इज़ द डिजिटल लॉजिक फैमिलीज। सो इन डिजिटल लॉजिक फैमिलीज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी द पैरामीटर्स ऑफ द डिजिटल लॉजिक फैमिलीज, देन वी विल गो इन डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरियस लॉजिक फैमिलीज। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस सी द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस लॉजिक फैमिलीज। वी कैन से दैट the basic circuit in each IC digital logic family is a NAND gate or a NOR gate. This basic circuit is the primary building block from which all other more complex digital components are obtained. Now we will see the characteristics of digital logic IC families, in which we will see about the fan out, fan in, noise margin, propagation delay, power dissipation. So first of all, let us see the fan out. So what do you mean by fan out? This is very important consideration. So we can say that the fan out of a gate specifies the number of standard loads that can be connected to the output of the gate without degrading its normal operation. Fan out, this is very simple. How much gates are connected to its output, that is the fan out. So we can say that standard load is usually defined as the amount of current needed by an input of another gate in the same logic family. This is the basic thing. So we can say that the fan out is the maximum number of inputs that can be connected to the output of a gate and is expressed by a number. Now, how can we calculate the fan out? So for the calculation point of view, we will see the figure, fan out computation. So the fan out is calculated from the amount of current available in the output of a gate and the amount of current needed in each input of a gate, as we can see in the figure. In the figure we can say that the output of one gate is connected to one or more inputs of other gates. The output of the gate is in the high voltage level in figure 1A, which provides a current source IOH to all the gate inputs connected to it. Each gate input requires a current IIH, input current for higher level, for proper operation. Similarly, we can say that the output of the gate is in the low voltage level in figure B, which provides a current sink IOL, output current for low level, for all the gate inputs connected to it. Each gate input supplies a current IIL, input current for low level. So we can say that now we have defined all the terms. Now we can see in this figure. So the fan out of the gate is calculated from the ratio IOH upon IIH, output upon input for high or low, IOL upon IIL, whichever is smaller. For example, we can say that the standard TTL gates, which is one of the standard digital IC logic families, have the following values for the currents. This is the standard values which is taken from the data sheet. So IOH is given as the 400 microampere, IIH is given as the 40 microampere, IOL 16 milliampere, IIL 1.6 milliampere. The two ratios give the same number in this case, so we can determine the fan out whether it is for high level or for low level. Both comes as the value is equal to 10. So we can say that therefore the fan out of a standard TTL is 10. This means that the output of a TTL gate can be connected to no more than 10 inputs of other gates in the same logic family. Otherwise, the gate may not be able to drive or sink the amount of current needed from the inputs that are connected to it. Thank you.